David Allen here again amongst the country action at this giant Silk Cut festival. Tonight's show features the weighty Johnny Russell and Miss Barbara Fairchild. First, the star raised on the honky-tonk music of Texas and who many regard as the greatest living country singer, starting with a current hit song from a career spanning three decades, George Jones.
I stopped off at the Quick Sack for some beer and cigarettes. The old man took my money as he stared at my Corvette. He said I had one just like her son in 1963. Yeah, the man down at that bank took her for me. Lord, she was hotter than a $2 pistol. She was the baddest thing around. Long and lead every young man's dream. She turned every head in town. She was quick and fun to handle, son. I'm glad that you dropped in. She reminds me of the one I loved back then. So I handed him my keys and said, here, take her for a spin. The old man shook his head and then he looked at me and grinned. He said, son, I don't think you understand. It ain't your car I want. It's the brunette in that bed that turns me on. Hot a mighty, she was hotter than a $2 pistol. She was the baddest thing around. Long and lean, every young man's dream. She turned every head in town. She was quick and fun to handle, son. Glad that you dropped in. She reminds me of the one I drew back then. She was hotter than a $2 pistol. She was the baddest thing around. Long and lean, every young man's dream. She turned every head in town. She was quick and hot to handle the sun. I've had good luck and bad luck and no luck, it's true, but I've always got lucky with. I've been turned on and turned down, bars close at two, but I've always been lucky with you. I keep two strikes against me most all of my time. When it's down to just a phone call, I'm I've had good days, bad days, but when my day is through, hon, I've always been lucky with you. Thank you. against me most all the time. When it's down to just a phone call, a minus a dime, I've had good days, bad days, but when my day is through, and I've always got lucky with you. Yes, I've always been lucky with you. Thank you very much. Well, in North Carolina, way back in the hill, pass it around. Mighty, mighty free, the Baptist going green. Ooh, I like it. Well, a dreaming revenue student, searching for a place to remain. They were looking, trying to book it. My baby gave a cookie. Ooh, I like it. He said, I'm tough. I think I want to taste my powerful stuff. He took one, just drink it all down. Heard him a moaning as he hit the ground. Mighty, mighty please, and Baptist going sweet. What lightning. Well, the team and the revenue, searching for a place to remain. They were looking down the boogie. My baby gave a cookie. Play me something wild on the pine. Well, ask my old pappy why he called me through. White lightning did a Mountain Dew. I took a little sip, then right away I knew. My eyes bugged out in my face turned. That's all I can hold of it, that's all.
George Jones in spirited form with his own group, the Jones Boys. And George makes way now for a popular lady from Arkansas, one of the most versatile artists to emerge from the Nashville scene of the 70s. She's equally at home in the nightclubs of Las Vegas or here at Wembley. Barbara Fairchild.
You took my broken heart and put the pieces back in place. Took my two arms and fill the space with your embrace. Then you dried away the tears and put a twinkle in their place. And you gently hung a smile back on my face. You polished up my song mess I used to be. You made a brand new me.
The brand new side of an old Wembley favourite, Barbara Fairchild. Last year, the big hit, literally, of the whole festival was a genial singer-songwriter from Mississippi with an outsized talent to entertain. He's back here by public demand, Johnny Russell.
They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained a soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under. 'Cause this time he went under for the Lord. Well, among the local taverns, there'll be a slack in business. 'Cause Jesse drank and came before groceries and the rent. And among the local women, there'll be a slack in cheating. 'Cause Jesse won't be slipping out again. Well, the scars on Jesse's knuckles, they were more than just respected. The county courthouse records tells all there is to tell. And the pockets of the gamblers will soon miss Jesse's money. And the black eye of the law will soon be well. Well, they baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained a soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under. 'Cause this time he went under for the Lord. From now on, Nancy Taylor, she can proudly speak to the neighbors. Tell them how much Jesse took up with little Jim. Well, Jimmy's got him a daddy now. Jesse's got him a family. Franklin County done got him a lot more man. And they baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained a soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under. 'Cause this time he went under for the Lord. This time he went under for the Lord.
You know, I came back over in November. And we filmed a TV show. As a matter of fact, we filmed a couple of them. And while I was over here, I met some people and made some friends. And I always like to do that. We met a man who was a police officer. That's what we call him at home. I'm not real sure what y'all call him here. But anyway, when I come into the airport yesterday, he was out there to meet me. And I didn't recognize him at first, and it like scared me to death, because I didn't know but what I'd done something wrong. But he said he was there to meet me and take me home to my hotel. And he was taking me in, and I'm real nervous anyway when I'm riding in y'all's cars, because y'all sit on the wrong side. And I look up and see cars coming at us, and I know there ain't no way they can miss me. But I asked him, I said, you know, I've never seen anybody get a ticket for speeding or anything like that over here. And I asked him if he would give somebody a ticket so I could watch you. And he said, right on. So he said, we'll follow some old boy for about 10 minutes and he'll do something wrong, because ain't no way you can drive for 10 minutes and not do something wrong. So we followed this old boy for about 10 minutes, and he didn't do nothing wrong. So we followed him for 10 more minutes, and he still didn't do nothing wrong. So we followed him for 10 more minutes. He still didn't do nothing wrong. So we decided to pull him over and congratulate him for being a great driver. And we pulled him over, and this policeman went up to the front of the car, and he said, "Buddy, I've been following you for 30 minutes, and you ain't done nothing wrong. And I want to congratulate you for being a great driver." No boy just looked at him. He said, "Well, I tell you what, when you're drunk, you better be careful." Well, I still miss you. But you know, they told me that time would take care of all this. The day would come when I'd just wake up and your memory would be gone. But somehow it seems that time's just made it worse. All the memories and all the hurt. I can still see you smiling. I can hear you talk. That face, the face of an angel. Oh, my mind goes to pieces as my loneliness increases. I miss those arms that used to hold me tight. I've done everything I know of to forget about your sweet love, but still there's no me yet, and though I know it's been so long, it's too soon to forget. Thought I'd get better some way, but it's been 5 years come Monday. And still, there's no relief inside. And still, there's no relief inside.
D.
definitely one of the most likable stars ever produced by this Wembley Festival. The scourge of Weight Watchers, Johnny Russell, mixing good music with good humour as usual, helped by his friends from Scotland, that top group, Colorado. We'll be back to Sing Country next week when our music makers will be yodeling Margot Smith, that good old boy Johnny Duncan, and young Marie Osmond, who's certainly come a long way since the days of the Osmonds Teeny Bopper group. Should be another lively 25 minutes. For now, from the heart of Wembley country, a very good night.